हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मेजर हर्षित मल्होत्रा। सो आई पास्ड आउट फ्रॉम जेपी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी इन द बैच ऑफ 2010 टू 14 मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर्स। सो बीइंग अ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर, दैट वाज अ इनिशिएशन ऑफ दिस कॉलेज ऑफ मैकेनिकल बैचेस। सो इनिशियली विद स्मॉल हिकअप्स द प्लेसमेंट आई गॉट वॉज इन एक्सेंचर, बट सब्सिक्वेंटली आई जॉइंड इंडियन आर्मी। सो द कॉलेज इन इटसेल्फ हैड सम फैसिलिटी फॉर अपियरिंग इन द इंटरव्यूज। So for you all, whoever is positive about joining Indian Army, you can give your SSB interviews. There's a entry called technical entry, for which you need not give any written examination. You are directly called for SSB. So if anyone is interested being doing engineering, that is one good option, which keeps you away from written examination and directly you get a call for SSB interviews. For preparation, I would say don't go into the rat rut of getting coachings for SSB interviews, as you might succeed for that specific interview, but once you are into the organization, you might not sustain well because you did not have base for that. So I would suggest that be natural, be whatever you are, and go for the interview with a natural instinct. After 9 years, I have been back in this university today, and seeing around in the campus, I can see various advancements, new technology that has been coming up with this wind tunnel, and I'm very glad being alumni of this university, and I'm sure that things will get much better and much better opportunities will be offered to you in this university. So thank you all. Godspeed. All the best.